first, I'm like, a human skeleton in my house? Are you nuts? I don't think so. But she kind of grows on you. She does.
Cindy Chamberlain's going to miss this old girl.
I don't know what family she came from.
Dead for about 150 years, passed down from a great-great-great-uncle who was a mortician and a Freemason on her ex-husband's side of the family.
It's my divorce settlement.
Cindy calls her Lucy. Judging by her skeleton, Lucy was about 5'5 and in her 40s when she died. Her bones show she had at least one child. Her family gave permission for Lucy to be used for educational purposes and by the Freemasons during their secret rituals and initiation ceremonies.
Now that she's moving on, I think they'll be happy for her. I hope so.
Moving on through Craigslist. Cindy says times are tough and these beautiful old bones in their original cherrywood coffin need to go. But she wants the former Mesa mom to stay local and go to a good home.
Someone that's going to take care of her, will enjoy her. If they want to use it for Halloween purposes, that's great.
So far, she's gotten all kinds of calls in response to her ad. One guy wanted to take Lucy in exchange for a fainting goat.
He wanted to offer me the goat for the skeleton. I don't think so. That's not going to, you know, you don't understand. This is, you know, 150 years old. The goat is not.
Frightening for some, fascinating for others. For the right price, she's all yours.
I hope that it goes to somebody that will appreciate her for who she is.